What is up, guys? This is Peacemaker here, and today we are playing on OpenTTD again, back at it. And we're just going to see if our little steel line is going to produce some money. Which here comes in the station, and hopefully you guys will consider subscribing to the channel and liking the video. Just got to throw that out there. And 15,000, not bad at all. We're gonna pay off that loan. $0 for that loan in 1949, baby. There we go. So we are all set up for the future. Now let's start thinking what we want to build next. Now there's a couple big towns here I'm seeing. There's also a couple farms. And I'm wondering if we should start connecting the farms up so we can start building up this town right here. Because this one's, good enough away. I don't really want to touch this town. So, I think if we just do a straight shot, hop on this line, and then come in, and then kind of, try to get it back over. Maybe I'll cut it, make it under, I don't know. At least this part's gonna work. Or I could just make it, yeah, we'll just do that. Okay, so we're gonna need the demolish tool. We're gonna level this right here. Do one more. Sorry, guys. Let's do that. It's gonna go just straight and straight. Needing more money. Okay. There we go. There is a chunk. Alright, slow down. So we're gonna go pretty much. How do we want to do this? Because I can come. Let's actually just go one more out. Kind of cut it over, I think. We should have just left it. Alright, whatever. Go down. So that connects up to there. We do that. Oh, shoot. Then we can either just do that. Yeah, that works. And then we're gonna add one more. I think that, because if they need to get on over there, yeah. Okay, we get the straight one, start deleting those. Go in here. Do the thing. That actually works out, because then we can put the depot right there. Then we're gonna get the one ways set up. Just like that. Another one there. I didn't think this one through. Because we only need one connection. Yeah. So let's delete right here. And one more. And one more. Like so. Yep. Happy with that. Then after that, it's gonna need a way to turn around. Hmm. actually eat that guy. There we go. So we can do. This was ridiculously sharp, but it's gonna work, so. Do you want, what am I doing? Just make it right. We need those two to go down. Should be right there. Alright, now we're getting places. Almost. Go. Then we can just cut it over like that. Which is muy bueno. Alright, let's get some signals in there. Two ways. New vehicle. Look at Kirby Paul. Kirby Paul. Now we're gonna go to. Do we wanna. I wanna do grain. Get the grain. Iron ore. Where's the grain? There it is. 3, 4, 5. I'm gonna do 2 life. No stock box cars. Yeah, on this one. Then you're gonna tell the orders to go here. Actually, delete. Go to here. Go here. Full load. Cargo. Come over here, drop off your goods, delete, drop off your goods, and go. This guy should be already set to go. What the? What was his orders? All for wood, all cargo probably would help. So now we're gonna need to clone him. But we're gonna delete all of this. And we're gonna go to new vehicles. We're gonna add 4 and then grain. And we're gonna go. Where's the grain? So it's always going to pick one or the other up, which I like. Let's actually go here. It's the wrong way. There we go. And deliver this right there into town. Vehicles. Go to there. So, that's getting a little bit overwhelming. Step this one up. Okay, and we're gonna go to come up here. Should get full load all cargo. Before that, I want you to stop there though. Go. my screen. Let's do a little bit of planning here. So, we named our lines last episode, which I want to get back to doing that. So let's hop on this guy. 9 trains. Where's this guy? What on group? 6. That's more man. This one and this one. Where are you guys at? Take me there. Okay, new group is gonna be called Key Hill Iron Line. Then we're gonna need to make Key Hill Steel Line. No, it's not. Back up. ID, change it to pre. We're gonna put the steel. We go up to here and we go to new group. Alright, so we're gonna drop farm, farm, and farm. Oh shoot. Farm. Okay. Alright, go to here. We're gonna add a group here. This is Tran Ford. Ford. Good. Drop you. Alright, so, like, we are getting, a lot of goods. I almost want to just send them over there. Not there. Because we're gonna go here, we're gonna buy some land. I'll kind of do this so that they don't expand too far. And we're gonna cut them off. I wanna say right. Alright, so I'm happy with that. We're gonna actually go to trains here. We're gonna take advantage of this little space we got here. landscape, tools, like that. Go like that. Maybe also like that. Okay, now we need to get a big old 5x4 station right in there. So that's a big old station. So I want to at least get that. So there we go. Alright. Look at this. This is turning out fabulous. Shoot. Almost fabulous. Alright, let's delete that, delete. Do that. Go. Now we just need to connect up our connectors here. So we go. I mean, not connectors, our signals here. I just want to delete that guy, but I can't at the same time. So, we can at least do this, I think. Yeah. Yep. The only thing is, there is no turnaround. Outside the box, I guess, so that works. Oh shoot. Yeah, that's gonna get real busy, I know that. That much. It's for sure. But, I think it'll be just fine enough. I'm gonna go to new vehicle, go to the new train here. Has a little bit less reliability, but I'm feeling confident with it. Go to here. Say that one. Go to the train. Oh shoot. Just delete it. There we go. Go here. Have a full load of all cargo. Go to here. Delete. Bang. Okay. going to drive straight across the tracks. Alright, we are looking good here. You know what? I'm gonna actually put where are those signs at. I'm gonna buy the back lot here, just in case if I wanna put some buses or something. There we go. Why didn't you just go? I'm an idiot. I forgot. You can't get on that because I didn't add a connection. Pause, slow it down. Go to this one. Delete. Actually, we might just keep that. Well, no, it can't because it's... Alright, so we're just going to... There we go, so that is looking fantastic. Where is this at? 6 cannot find a path. Take me there, please. You're fine. Why are you even there, you stupid bimbo? Oh, because the steel trains don't actually have a quicker route, which is understandable now. Please not. And now I'm doing important business stuff. There we go. two to be running back and forth for no reason. If I put up a... Yeah. We're gonna do it. Real quick, before the episode ends, we're just gonna buy... all of this land, because I don't want them building up over there. Not one bit. So we're just gonna put nice level bit of land. Just do this really quickly here. And we're gonna go. So the inn is going to be on the right here, so we're going to go like that. It'll turn. Or actually, now that I'm looking at it, that. Haha. We'll do this right before the I end episode, so. Was worth a shot. There we go. Alright, then we put the signals. All our goods one. Delete. We're gonna go to here now. See how it looks. There we go. That's what I like to see. Ladies and gentlemen, we have done it. So, this has been Peacemaker 1844 signing out. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. Hopefully you check out other content on the channel. Please consider liking the video and subscribing. I will catch you guys in the next one.